Hello and welcome back to Ultimate General. Okay, this is the preliminary battle before. Let me just check. Chickamauga. So this is the Siege of Jackson. Okay, so I've refitted Lee. So his core is back up to strength. So this is a siege battle. Okay, man the entrenchments. Start from this area, so it looks like maybe there's a gap in the woods to the north there. And end here. Wow, it's a big area. Right, so we're short of troops. And they're coming from this direction. Okay, what do we have in place at the moment? So we have Flint River, Hampton River. Those guns, we've got snipers. That looks to be fine here. Yep, okay, and up here, I've issued long-range artillery, so none of the short-range stuff, it's all long-range, so we'll keep it back and see what we can do. That looks fine. Okay, there are three areas here, yep, okay. So let's start the battle, pause. Right, okay, so the obvious question is, do we abandon this area? Which, aside from visibility, gives us no help. I think we do. I mean, this is quite vulnerable there, but if we're short of space. Right, so we were told this is the area where they're going to come from. Right. Okay, get the artillery central there. Right, I've not moved everybody, so we'll see. Right, we've got nobody over to the flank there. So I'm going to detach some skirmishers. To go and have a look. Right, so here we've got a supply point, so that's a good point for our artillery. I'll detach. It's to there. Okay, there. 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 Okay, let's see how that looks. Right, so I've not allocated the snipers, we'll keep them mobile. What I'll do is I'll get them up to there to have a look at that. We'll see if we can delay the bad people. So you're going to there, you're going to there, you're going to there, so we'll get you in there. Right, so that gives us full coverage over here. That is actually behind us, so let's halt that and use that as a reserve. You guys are going to there, yes you are. Right, okay. Definitely a weak point. Right, let's strip that. That's making me nervous. Okay. Right, good cover there, rifles. Right, so we're not seeing anything yet. Right, so we've got Laurel View as a reserve. Come on, guys, get rid of them. Right, so, if they're attacking there with skirmishers, that's a problem. I think. In there. So run to there. Run to there. We've got some long range rifles, so we should be able to do some fun over there. Right, and is that it? That's all we've got, is it? Who's that? Let's get the guns over to here. I'm not sure if they're going to be too far back. Let's have a look. How much damage are you doing? 1970. Okay, so you're doing significant damage. Alright. Okay. Okay, so we've driven them off here nicely. Thank you. drive them off quite happily. Snipers, you're doing well enough. actually remove it from there for a second. I had a deliberate choice to bring short range. So one of the joys about configuring one core for this battle, I knew it was a siege, so I knew whether to take, or I had the choice to take short range batteries or long range batteries. I think I did the right choice. Look at it. They've got 258. 58, 71. 52. I can live with that. Against Park, McClernand and Sherman. We are even in infantry. We had no cavalry and less guns. Yep, so spot on with about 3,000. We inflicted 5,500. We killed 8 guns, 220 cavalry. One of their brigades did well. Two of the brigades did quite well. So Lindsay, where was Lindsay? Oh, I can't scroll. Right. He did us the most damage. I'd be very intrigued to see where he was. I might rewind the video. Right. Okay, but aside from that, we did quite well. Broad River took a bit of a kicking, so I'm guessing it was round about where Broad River were. Two promotions, excellent. And captured guns, not that many. So, so we got exactly the same number back. Good God, give me men! Give me soldiers. Right, but we did get a career point. So we've maxed politics. We maxed training. Well, no, we haven't maxed training. We'll do that. There's no point increasing my army organisation. I don't have enough men to fill the units we have. Logistics is always nice. I'm regretting that point I put into reconnaissance, but there we go. Right, okay, so back to the army. Right, we'll just replenish these units. Got plenty of fat iron. Let me check that. Oh yes, I would like 4,000 more bodies. Right. Good, right. Okay, so we'll replenish you.
Sir, yes sir!
I'm just putting veterans in. I could use rookies, in fact I'll do that. Provided I keep them at 2 stars, I'm quite happy with that. Means they're not going to get up to 3 stars, meh, I can live with that. Right, artillery, you boys, what are we doing? Yep, that's fine. river, and that will just keep you at veterans, and that'll be cheap. Yeah, need to do veterans there. And all these guns, you see, all these guns are coming out of our stockpile, so we're not really paying for guns. Broad River got a bit of a kicking. Yeah. I don't really know what I'm saving the money for, but I'm saving the money. No, need to keep you veteran, because I dropped them a level last time I played, which was, that'll be fine. Okay, I'll just keep you a veteran, that'll be cheap. That'll be cheap.
Sir, yes sir!
And yeah, we'll keep you a veteran. No, we're short of Whitworths. But we didn't really take many casualties, so that's fine. And Bull Creek, somebody tripped over on the way to the battle. There we are. Okay, so just before we leave, let's have a look at Chickamauga. Really familiar with this. Okay, so Union Army of the Cumberland under Rosecrans has driven off all Confederate forces. Boo. Right, let me just. I'm not going to fight this just now. Right, so we need. Oh, it's this battle. Oh, this is a horrible one. I don't think I fought this as the Confederacy. The Union, I found this hideously confusing. So, this will be an interesting battle. So we need 50 brigades. Right, go back to camp. Right, so Lee has 20 brigades, so we just need to get 30 more brigades up to strength, which may well be a problem. Yeah. Yes, indeed. Okay, well, join me next time for the Battle of Chickamauga.